Eventually, America developed a fast way to create landing zones for helicopters. These were the daisy cutter bombs. A parachute stabilized these huge bombs as they dropped. Set to go off just above the ground, they blew down the trees and created a landing zone for Hueys to land troops.